Hey guys, today I want to talk about my new EDC keychain here. This is the Pelican from HL Human. Alright guys, so you can see this clip is pretty interesting looking. Again, it's called the Pelican, and this is made out of brass. There's two different styles. There is this brass, and then there's a stainless steel. So I'm constantly trying to simplify my everyday carry, and this really just stuck out. It's lightweight, it's simple, and it has the most important feature that I want in a keychain, a clip. Something that'll go onto my pocket, onto a belt loop. So let's take a little bit closer look at this. So you can see the quality on this, it's really nice. It is a little sharp around the corners, but other than that, I mean, it's been great. It hasn't really torn up my pockets. I've had it in there. I've been carrying this for maybe 2-3 weeks now. It's a little bit lighter than the key bar. I still like the key bar, but this is much easier to me. It's still loud, unfortunately, so the key bar does beat that, but it's just, this is simple. There's not much to it. It doesn't weigh a lot. You can kind of notice, too, on the edges, I anodized, or I guess stained them using a compound that I use on the rivets for Kydex. So you have the clip here, grabs on your pocket really well, and then this is where obviously you hang your keys. And you'll see in this EDC keychain update, I still have my Leatherman Bruiser, because you never know when you need to open up a bottle. House key, home key, and car key. Super simple. I took off the flashlight, I took off the lighter, I took off pretty much everything. So just the few important things. Everything else is still in my bag, and I usually have my bag with me on a daily basis, so it's not really necessary to keep all that on there. Alright guys, so this has been a review of the Pelican Clip by HL Human. This is also a EDC keychain update.
If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to our channel and check us out on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. For more information, go to CoyoteMountainOutdoors.com.